Don't get mad at us. You asked for feedback.
Yeah, but I didn't expect any.
I need a whole case of Zitz Blitz. I got some hacking to do. Guys, gonna need another Zitz Blitz. Chug me a Zitz Blitz. It's gonna be an all-nighter. Cutting the fingers off of my gloves. I need a whole case of Zitz Blitz. I got some hacking to do. Hacking mode!
Okay, back to, you know, the, what are we doing again?
I'm gonna puke.
Fighting is harder than I remember.
Oh, swallowed it. Yeah, I got this. Guys, gonna need another zit blitz. Gonna need an energy drink. This one looks like an all-nighter. Cutting the fingers off of my gloves.
Ah!
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Stay vigilant. The Dark Queen is behind this door.
Probably.
Probably? I thought you pinpointed her precise location.
Pinpointed, guess. Who can remember?
I remember. You said pinpointed.
We're wasting time.
Let's just go inside and punch whatever we see, okay?
Fine. I mean, if we walk in a certain death.
Not just any intruders, the soon-to-be famous
Battletoads?
It's the Queen! Punch! Let go, Pimple!
You're not punching a baby.
But it's ugly!
Drop the ugly baby!
Don't really drop it, though. Just set it down gently.
Not until I explain myself.
Toad Huddle! She's really got us over a barrel with that butt-ugly baby.
I vote to let her talk.
Yeah, fine, whatever. Let go. It stings when you pinch it off like that.
Okay, Queen. You have exactly 10 seconds to explain yourself. Go!
I'm being held prisoner in this park by a race of celestial aliens named the Topians who stole my powers and hired a giant guardian to block my escape. I've secretly been using radiation to create sentient carnival toys that I hoped would mutate into fierce warriors, but instead came out brassy, all about the holidays, and anatomically correct, to name a few. We devised a plan to topple the guard and travel the cosmos to defeat the Topian overlords, thus freeing the galaxy and restoring the power I lost 26 years ago, then time permitting, get that naked toy some pants.
Why would she get the pants last?
The Queen has been here for 26 years. We were in the bunker for 26 years. Do you know what that means?
Oh my God. It means she's not famous either.
More importantly, it means the Topians locked us in the bunker.
Who cares? The Dark Queen was our ticket back to the top. If she's not famous, then we can't be famous. And if we can't be famous, then life is meaningless. Pimple, punch me through my brain.
I don't want to, but I will do anything for you. Are you sure?
Yeah, man. I'm sure.
Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna punch you through the brain. Oh, God!
I love you so much!
I love you, too!
Wait! We can team up!
I'm sorry, excuse me. This is a Toad Huddle?
I know our history is complicated. I mean, you sent me spinning off into space. No hard feelings. Much respect. But now that you're here, we can execute my plan to defeat the Topians together.
These Topians, are they famous?
Infamous.
I'm in!
I'm not. Thanks for the hot tip, lady, but we can beat the Topians without you.
Wow, that makes me the tie-breaking vote. I declare a Toad Shambo!
Toad Shambo!
A what now?
Toad Shambo! Toad Shambo! Time! Toad Shambo! Nimble wins! Toad Shambo! Time! Toad Shambo! Toad Shambo! Pimple wins! Toad Shambo! Pimple wins!
Thank you.
Spaceship and get out of here.
Wait! Stay calm. You're a queen. You're unflappable. Suck my frigging butt, you backstabbing punks! Chug my dump truck, you stinky wimps! Beep, beep, garbage butt backing up! I hate the Battletoads.
Hey, Queen, correct me if I'm wrong. Earlier, did I hear you scream that we stink?
What? No, I was talking about the cattle toads. Like you guys, but cattle. They stink.
I'm so friggin' pumped. We're gonna be famous. Subtopian scum, we just stole a spaceship and we're coming for you. The Battletoads and the Dark Queen are gonna destroy you. And in case you're wondering, our exact space coordinates are 3x543.
Stop that.
Your Majesties?
Yes, mortal.
Moments ago, we received this transmission.
The Battletoads and the Dark Queen are gonna destroy you!
Did that voice just say it was going to destroy us?
Who would want to destroy you? You've got the most amazing shape.
I'm wearing Nebulous from Zorthos. You know, the cluster with the gross bugs?
Oh, the gross bugs. See, I think they're cute bugs. With their little wobble.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the wobble. I wonder if they're ready to evolve. Might be fun to set them up.
With a fourth dimension?
Yes.
Now, see, this is why little old me and you run the universe.
Oh, great ones. What do you want to do about the Dark Queen and the Battletoads?
Huh? Oh, alert the galaxy and kill them. And I'm waiting on a sandwich. Great torturing, torture team.
forgive me.
Forgive? More like 400 lashes. See what I did there? I took four.
I love it.
Whip him.
Yes, and hear that pun in your nightmare.
Yeah. Whip him. Whip him good. That should be a song.
Write that down.
Pardon my interruption, oh floating ones, but we still haven't located the Dark Queen.
Oh my god, what kind of an update is that?
Yeah, restaurants don't say, excuse me, we haven't started making your food.
Oh, you know, that one place did.
Oh, that's right, the place that's mean on purpose.
I don't want to pay you to be mean to me. It's what I have a mother for.
Have you found the other ones? The, Arbletoes? The Totalos?
Oh, the things we're looking for. The Brutables.
Bartlebears?
The Tattletoes?
The Beetlebugs?
Firebats? The Jitsu Bats?
Battle bees?
That's it.
Battle bees.
The battle bees.
The battle toads. I'm afraid they've eluded capture as well.
What? What did you do?
Well, I made him 3 inches shorter. It doesn't seem like much, but his entire life will change. Now, do your job before I give you combination skin. That's like when part of your skin is dry.
Parts are oily and parts are dry.
Right, you need the right product. Yes.
Those ugly toads and that spinny little witch might be more of a formidable team than we thought.
We couldn't do this without you. You're the most important member of the team. Just don't tell the others I said that, okay?
Where are we?
Jercury 9, an outer ring planet and home to an old cohort of mine named Jeffrey.
And he's see-through? Cool.
He's a well-connected diplomat who knows of a secret entrance into Topian City. However, I need to speak with him alone.
Okay, what's going on here? I thought I was a leader. Are you all conspiring behind my back? Seriously, like, am I paranoid? Do I sound crazy? Am I crazy right now?
No way.
You're the leader.
Okay, good. Great. In that case, I say the Queen waits outside while we talk to Jeff.
You don't even know Jeff. Why would he trust you?
Why do you trust me?
I don't. That's why I don't want you talking to Jeff.
Too bad. I'm pulling rank.
This is so stupid. Stupid. I declare one of those thingies. A tishy boom?
Toad shampoo.
Toad shampoo!
Toad shampoo!
Toad shampoo! And introducing the Dark Queen! Toad shampoo! Dark Queen loses! Toad shampoo! Dark Queen loses! Toad shampoo! Dark Queen loses! Dark Queen loses! Again!
Sorry, Queen.
Call me if you have any problems.
Talk about a superiority complex. Okay, everyone, keep your eyes peeled for-
Jeff!
I'm Jeff. How may I help you?
Yeah, hi. I'm in charge here, and we're gonna need you to tell us the secret way in Utopian City, please. And thank you.
We're working with the Dark Queen.
She works for us, actually?
The Dark Queen is challenging the Topians? Of course I'll share the coordinates. However, I'll need to speak with the Queen herself, alone.
We can call her.
No. Anything you would tell her, you can tell us.
That's the opposite of what I said. Not to mention, I'm busy negotiating peace between two warring tribes by acquiring their medallions of respect. So, unless you connect me with the Dark Queen immediately, we have nothing left to discuss.
Here.
No! Give it here!
Hello?
Is something wrong?
Jeff is fine. Jeff is fine.
That's a weird thing to say. Can I talk to him?
This is Jeff.
Jeff, you sound different.
I have pink eye.
Pink eye doesn't change how you sound.
I mean, pink mouth?
So sorry, super pink. Gotta go. Bye. Whew. That bought us some time.
Time for what?
Time to help Jeff's body earn those medallions. He'll wake up and see what we did and then fork over the coordinates. Any objections?
Will it matter?
No, it will not. Let's find those medallions.
Toads, I've intercepted radio chatter about a Topian checkpoint in the area. Be careful, and don't leave the palace. That would be stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Ow! Oh, crap! There's a bee in the spaceship! Ow, ow, ow!
Come on.
need a whole case of Zitz Blitz. I got some hacking to do. Gonna need another energy drink. Cutting the fingers off of my gloves.
Wooden gladiator has a medallion of respect.
He's fighting in a nearby arena.
How do you know?
It's written on the billboard.
Rash, can you read?
You kidding? I read tons of books.
Ugh.
What? Thank you.